Okay. Blooper. Another blooper. Hey guys, welcome to Ricky's Vanity. I want to thank everybody for coming to visit my channel. I am just going to get straight into this first vlog. It's just basically going to be an introduction, tell you guys how I came up with the name Ricky's Vanity and the meaning behind it, and then just give you all the ideas for the channel. So let's get into it. Okay, so Ricky's Vanity. Long story short, a few years back, I wanted to become a makeup artist. I did not. That's okay though, face still beat. So wanted to become a makeup artist, and I was in the process of getting started. I started a new Instagram and I needed a name, so I went with the name Ricky's Vanity. Ricky because that's my name, and Vanity because I had just gotten my first baby, which is still with me. So it was strictly all about makeup. It just made sense, you know, Ricky and her vanity. So fast forward to now, I decided to become a personal blogger and vlogger. So I needed a name again, and I decided to stick with Ricky's Vanity, just have a deeper meaning to it this time around. And this time the meaning is basically similar to Michael Jackson's Man in the Mirror message. So we're starting with that self-love, that self-confidence, you know, we're leveling up, we're just happy. And I say all of that because that is currently how I'm feeling, and you know, how I'm just living. I'm just happy and at peace. So that is Ricky's Vanity. That's how I came up with it, and that's what it means. So we are now gonna just get into all the topics that I have in store for the channel.
Okay.
All right, so some of the topics that we'll be discussing on my channel, for starters, is my relationship. My boyfriend's name is Kendall. You will see him every now and then. He's not much of a cameraman. He'll most likely be behind the camera helping me out, telling me when I'm acting like a nervous wreck. Sort of kind of like right now. But yeah, so he'll be in and out. And also, you know, shout outs to my baby because he made me this awesome Ricky's Vanity t-shirt. And if you have been on the website, then you can see that this is the exact same font. So I was super excited when he showed this to me. So yeah, anyways, we'll talk about Kendall. We will talk about how I'm a new dog mom. My poodle's name is Masago. He's actually a Poochie, I'm sorry. He's a poodle and a Shih Tzu. So yeah, we'll talk about Masago. He is 2 hands full. So we will see a lot on my channel how he's in doggy jail. Yeah, I have like a nice little doggy jail in the living room for him when he's acting up. But yeah, we'll also talk about, you know, my family, my friends. I have 2 best friends who are currently wedding planning right now. Super exciting. We'll talk about DIYs. I love making gift baskets, so we'll do some projects with that. We will also talk about makeup. As you can see, my face is beat, hunty, okay? And I'm gonna be straight up, you're not getting the pre-recorded and then edited tutorial from me. I'm going live with everything. It's probably the same thing, but to me it's not. It's just the mental thing. I just suck at it, and I'd rather just act like you guys are here with me and let it flow, and that's it, you know. I will also talk about fashion. We'll talk about, you know, just my everyday looks, and my do's and don'ts. I'm no fashion guru. I don't pretend to be, but I can dress, all right? So y'all better appreciate my outfits that I'm having in store for y'all. So that's pretty much it. That's pretty much it for my channel. We're just gonna get personal. Not too personal, but we're gonna get personal. And, you know, I will share with you guys the good, the bad, the ugly, just most of all the real. So please subscribe. I hope you guys enjoyed this first episode. It was straight into it, you know, and sweet and simple. So yeah, please subscribe and please come back and visit. And thank you for supporting. Thank you so much. Bye.